Example number 3. The temperature coefficient of resistance for a wire is, data missing here, it should be 0.00125 per degree Celsius. At 300 Kelvin, its resistance is 1 ohm. The temperature at which resistance becomes 2 ohm is 1154 Kelvin, 1100 Kelvin, 1400 Kelvin, 1127 Kelvin. Notice one thing, here they have given temperature in 300 Kelvin, so they have given it in Kelvin. So we have formula for degree Celsius temperatures. So first let us convert these things to degree Celsius, we will get the answer in degree Celsius. Then we can convert it back to Kelvin, that is safer. So we know that R2 is equal to R1 into 1 plus alpha into T2 minus T1. Now R2 is given, it is 2 ohm, R1 is 1 ohm, 1 plus alpha is given 0.00125 into T2, we do not know, that is what we have to find. T1 is 300 Kelvin, that is 27 degree Celsius, converted to degree Celsius. Whenever you have small letter T in the formula, it must be in degree Celsius. So 2 is equal to 1 plus 0.00125 into T2 minus 27. Send this one to other side. T2 minus 27 into 0.00125 is equal to 1. T2 minus 27 is equal to 1 divided by 0.00125. So this turns out to be 800. So T2 minus 27 is equal to 800. T2 is equal to 827 degree Celsius. So they have given options in Kelvin. So add 273 to this, 827 plus 273, that will make it 1100 Kelvin. This is T2. So that is option B.